sports fans. Last week I was 4-2. This week, previous week, 4-3. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm giving you guys winners is what I'm doing. Over 500. This week, I'm going to take Maryland plus 13.5. Southern Miss plus 2.5. Wyoming plus 11.5. I got Tulane plus 9.5. Army minus 1.5. I got two pros for you. Jets plus 9.5. Vikings minus 2.5. I just laugh. I can't see them going 0-5. McNabb's gonna have a game. Man, I know he's playing his old backup Cobb. They're 1-3. We'll see what happens. I'm trying to hurry up here. I'm gonna go through the most important part this week. See, I got a sidekick here. Not to say anything. We're going to the Phillies game tonight, so I gotta speed everything up. I gotta do this, that, and the other thing. So, what we got this week for you is Paul Niner Oktoberfest. It's a pretty good beer. It's 5.8 alcohol by volume. I got a little cold. I got some sniffles, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. I'm going to, use my spotting glass for this. He said his name's not Mitch. I don't know. Whatever. I'm going to just top this off. These are 11.2 fluid ounces. It's an ale. It's nice. It's not too carbony. It's a beautiful color. Man, I really can't smell too much. It's a shame. Smell a little hops. Got some of my nose that tickled. Smell some kind of citrus. Hoppy. Not crazy hoppy. You can taste the hops in it. Not heavy. You want a swig? Other kind of fruit, I don't know, but it's pretty mellow. I think you could probably drink this with probably sausage or brats or something. I guess that's why these guys there in Germany really know their stuff. And it's probably why it's a big number one seller there. It's not bad, dude. It's pretty good, and I think if you ate it with something, it won't be too sit too heavy in your belly. Especially if you're eating like a greasy food or something. Beautiful color, low carbonation. I don't know if you guys can see that. That's nice. All right. Well, I hate to cut it short. Whoever guesses the song and posts it in the comment will win that MVO long sleeve T-shirt. don't have it here with me. So, like I said, I'm in a hurry here. I gotta get going. But, cheers. And let's go Phillies. Doc's on the mound tonight. We don't need no fucking swirls. You know what I mean? I don't even know. I can't even... I'm pumped up inside. The Flyers won last night. And that bullshit of the... raising their flags and stuff and having our goalie out there for 30 minutes is bullshit. And I know certain people know that. Shouldn't do that. If you want to do that in your own fucking time. But, alright. Other than that, take your bookies to the cleaners and, enjoy all of Iron. Oktoberfest. Great stuff. Alright, y'all. I'm out of here. Chicken's out. He's going to do videos.